I would like to announce the names of winners in various events and competitions.
Considering the time boundaries, we will try and finish the prize distribution ceremony in next 15 minutes.
We feel immense pleasure to... Vidyarthyanni khali basun ghya. We feel immense pleasure to announce that two Deogirians have received state government's prestigious Shiv Chhatrapati Sports Award for their enormous contribution in uplifting the sports spirit on higher level.
We feel privileged to receive an award named after Chhatrapati Shivaji, who himself was heroic, exemplary, outstanding and inspiring legend. I feel privileged to call upon Ms. Mrugal Pere to receive the appreciation and token of her love. Mrugal has represented India in 13th Aerobic Gymnastic World Championship. I invite her parents on the stage to receive the felicitation on her behalf. I request our honorable guest, Sri Ujjwal Nikam, to felicitate her.
Now, I would like to call upon Professor Eknath Salunke to receive the appreciation for his priceless contribution in sport and infrastructure development. I kindly request Honorable Sri Rishi Bagla to felicitate him on this occasion.
I request our honorable guest, Sri Ujjwal Nikam, to felicitate the university toppers. I call upon Ms. Bhakti Prakash Kare. She holds first rank in civil engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad. She receives a cash prize of ₹25,000. I request her parents to receive her award on her behalf.
Yashwardhan Phalke. He holds second rank in mechanical engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University. Harshala Pawar, she holds second rank in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University. Sneha Rajput, she holds second rank in Computer Science and Engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad.
I repeat, Ms. Sneha Rajput, she holds second rank in Computer Science and Engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University.
Thank you, sir.
I kindly request Honorable Sri Rishi Bagla to felicitate the rank holders. Rameshwar Zadhav, he holds fourth rank in Mechanical Engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad. Daimi Sayed holds fourth rank in civil engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad.
Roshni Bansode, she holds fifth rank in computer science and engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad. Suraj Baghori, he holds fifth rank in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering at Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad.
Thank you, sir. Dear students, Deogiri Cycling Club began with their first expedition, Aurangabad beat Aurangabad, almost a year before. The spirit went so high that the club decided to go for one of the hardest expeditions across the globe. The eight cyclists put all their efforts and endeavor to execute the national record. We all are proud of you. Now, I kindly request honorable guest Sri Ujjwal Nikam and Sri Rishi Bagla sir to felicitate the cyclists.
Starting with Dr. Mangesh Dasre, Vinod Sadhye, Gaurav Sharma, Akshay Shinde, Rushikesh Walekar and Ankit Rasal.
would like to call upon Ms. Mohali Akkodkar from MBA and Ms. Aboli Kulkarni from CSE. They both have been winner in university level women's badminton tournament. Ms. Mohali Akkodkar and Aboli Kulkarni, they have been winner in university level badminton tournament in women's category. Next, Ms. Radhika Navandar from civil department, she is the winner of Urjita 2017, a national level badminton championship held at Kolkata. Next, Mr. Sayaji Navle from ENTC department, he has secured gold medal in inter-university fencing competition and fourth rank in All India Inter-University Tournament. Ms. Nikita Kerkar from ENTC department, she participated in inter-college gymnastic tournament and won bronze medal in hoop, clubs and ball category. Ms. Chaitali Tandurwadikar from CSE department, she secured second rank in university level gymnastic competition.
Now, I request Ujwal Nikam sir to kindly felicitate Shubham Gavane and coordinator Professor S.M. Agrawal from Mechanical Department for securing first prize in national level competition Anveshan organized by Government of Gujarat. Mr. Rushikesh Daud from Mechanical Department for securing first rank in All India Science Film Festival 2017. Mr. Abhijit Jeevanwal, he from Mechanical Department, he got gold medal in All India Competition for Engineering Studies.
I call upon Professor P.R. Hande, Staff in Charge, Mr. Kalpesh Thakur, Captain, Mr. Shantanu Mutkhedkar, Vice Captain from Mechanical Department. The team has received first prize with rupees 40,000 cash prize in E-Baha 2018 for cost presentation. Please give them a big round of applause.
Professor D.U. Gopikar, Staff in Charge, Mr. Anand Sherke, Captain, Mr. Shyam Bhakkar, Vice Captain, from Mechanical Department for securing first prize in Student Car Design Challenge 2017 Best Entrepreneurship Plan.
May we have a big round of applause for the achievers.
Mr. Jnaneshwar Ingle from Mechanical Department for achieving Best Volunteer Award 2016-17 in NSS. The youth icon of Quasars 2018, Noman Khan from Mechanical Department. I repeat, the youth icon of Quasars 2018, Noman Khan from Mechanical Department.
Youth icon is one of the most prestigious and popular competition among students. They showcase their skills and talents on various levels. Finally, only one student gets the prize. Congratulations, Noman. The MSCT or Common Entrance Test is an annual entrance conducted by the Government of Maharashtra. To prepare the student for the same, mock CET was organized by Deogiri Institute of Engineering and Management Studies. I kindly request Honorable Shri Rishi Bagla to felicitate the rank holders.
The third prize goes to Amol Daun. He is awarded with a smartphone. The second prize goes to Shantanu Parode. Shantanu is awarded with a tab.
I request his parents to receive the award on his behalf.
The first prize goes to Nichiketa Kurhade. Nichiketa is awarded with a smartphone.
I request her parents to receive the award on her behalf. Let me take the privilege to introduce the concept of Student Welfare Fund. Every year, we generate the fund by saving the expenses on bouquet to be offered at various functions. This year, we have generated ₹1,98,000.
We have identified 18 economically weak but academically strong students from all the departments who could hardly bear the expenses on their education. I take this opportunity to request our guests to offer them with ₹11,000 each.
Starting with Shahane Swapnil Sunil from FE. Dahare Gopal Dada Rao from First Year Department.
Khanvi Dipali Narayan from First Year Department. Amol Lokhande from Civil Department. Suraj Shinde from Civil Department. Bare Mahesh from Civil Department. Pooja Kalyan Rajale, CSE Department. Kavita Ramesh Thor, CSE Department. Pallavi Santosh Vagmare, CSE Department. Sandeep Achyut Ardad, ENTC Department. Ritu Ram Singh Thakur, ENTC Department. Praful Ganesh Kale, ENTC Department. Amol Khiste, Mechanical Department. Kailash Kuber, Mechanical Department. Sainath Khelwane, Mechanical Department. Valmik Jagtap, MBA Department. Kiran Mahajan, MBA Department. Ganesh Bobde, MBA Department.
This year, some of our faculty members have been awarded with doctorate degree, which is the highest in education. I kindly request Honorable Shri Ujjwal Nikam and Honorable Shri Rishi Bagla to felicitate and appreciate them. I call upon Dr. D.B. Magar. Dr. M.M. Dasre. Dr. Jyoti Munde.
The best students not only inspire us, but also develop and empower us to lead with passion. They are outstanding performers in both academic and extracurricular activities. So, the most awaited award of Best Outgoing Student from Engineering goes to Saili Raut. I kindly request Honorable Shri Ujjwal Nikam sir and Honorable Shri Rishi Bagla sir to felicitate and appreciate her. Best Outgoing MBA Student goes to Sanika Kedar. I kindly request Honorable sir to felicitate and appreciate her.
Thank you. Now I request gathering in charge, Dr. Gajendra Gande, sir, to deliver the vote of thanks.
I, Dr. Gajendra Gande, feel privileged to have been asked to extend vote of thanks on this historic occasion of inaugural ceremony of Quasars 2018. The very presence of Honorable Shri Ujjwal Nikam, sir, in today's program, in spite of his extremely busy schedule, is a reflection of his commitment towards society, especially young technocrats. सर कठोर शिक्षा देणाऱ्या वकिलामध्ये कवी लपलेला आज कळाला आम्हाला. आय वुड लाईक टू एक्सटेंड माय व्हेरी हार्टी वोट ऑफ थँक्स टू ऑनरेबल श्री ऋषी बागला सर फॉर हिज इन्स्पायरेशनल प्रेझेन्स अमॉंग अस. ॲट द सेम टाईम वी आर सिन्सिअरली थँकफुल टू ऑनरेबल श्री सतीश चव्हाण सर, ऑनरेबल मिस्टर शेख सलीम शेख अहमद सर, Honorable Shri Avinash Elikar sir, Shri Vivek Bhosle sir, Shri Trimbak Patrikar sir, for enlightening the inaugural ceremony. I also wish to express my gratitude to our director, Ulla Shiurkar sir, for his minute-to-minute guidance. I am very thankful to all head of departments, faculty members, and supporting staff for their logistic support of course at good price, and media persons for providing excellent coverage. Finally, I wish best of luck to various performers. Enjoy the show.
Thank you, sir. Dear audience, the cultural program will begin shortly. All are requested to please be on their seats and enjoy the evening. Thank you.